guys, Enlightened there, and welcome to Metro Last Light. So let's get started. Here we go.
I'm not sure this is a horror type game.
I played Metro 2033. I never played Last Light though. Here we go. Look, I'm too busy to talk,
right?
Who is this? Nope, wrong thing. I have to type something to someone. Sorry about that, guys. This looks very interesting and intriguing. Oh, look, I've all grown up now. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
So this is my second the long playthroughs. We're gonna last till I complete this game, basically. Okay, options, subtitles. Always subtitles with me. Do I have subtitles? Survivor horror orientated. Okay. I don't know what I should do. Maybe we should go survival horror and. Okay, I'm gonna do that one. Because why not? The dark ones. Huge. Towering a full head over the highest mountain from the garden's direction. Nightmarish creatures. The dark creepy as a man turned inside out. Towering a full head over the highest mountain to destroy us. Nightmarish creatures. The world was the man stormed inside troubling evil.
It's all right.
is the fear of falls that you dare arm the new heart. Truth is even scary. That's all lies. Truth is even scary.
They do not look nice. Look. Oh, that is messed up. Oh, guitar, I'm a play guitar, I'm a play guitar, wiggy wiggy wiggy. Alright, whatever man, just play my guitar for fuck's sake. Okay, give me a gun. Guns. We got one of you. We have one of you. No, I want to install it. Now exit. I'll take you. Okay, here we go. Exit. Exit. Holy crap. How do you aim? Nope, I'm going to head off. Me first. Always me first. I bought the game after all. You're a bit close. Oh! Here we go. Let's go. Okay, man. What sort of game can you not jump in, for Christ's sake? Okay. Sounds good. Let me talk to people. Do I really need to listen to all that bullshit? Baldy McGinnis. Two Baldy McGinnis. Three Baldy McGinnises. Four Baldy McGinnises. Whatever, I don't care. Who do you want me to kill? There can be a range. Fuck you. Oh, okay, it's fine. You know, you're starting to piss me off. What? I don't know if that was supposed to happen. Me falling through the bottom of a train? Don't know if that's part of the game. Okay, now I need this gun for taking out enemies at long distance. Whatever, I don't care. Fuck you, bitch. Thank you. Press up. Ooh. Could I not take point for once? Get out of the way. My game. I got paid for it. There we go. Mouse? Oh, I missed it. No, you're not serious. Oh, no more spiders. How the fuck does she know? It's all covered in moss. No, I've got the back. Take the front. Take the front. I'm gonna kill that thing. Oh man, I thought I got it. God almighty, this is not good. I'll tap X fast and you have been on tap it before. Fantastic. Right, how do I get out now? The tree? run. It's okay. Look, I want to talk to you. Whoa, what happened? Okay. Well, anyway, I'm going to leave that episode there. Because this is going to be a lot more difficult than I thought. Because I'm going to have to keep on checking stuff, you know? Thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Do whatever you want. And as always, I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.